So what made you start OnlyFans?
Okay, so small backstory. I first got out of high school and I started doing like the Snapchat premium thing. So this isn't like my first go around, but like my family found out or whatever, and it was like this whole big deal. Everybody in my town was like, "Oh my God, what are you doing?" I was like 18. It was crazy. Mm-hmm. I stopped. I took a break, but I think it was June. Yeah, June. I went to Las Vegas to dance, and then halfway through the week, my friends came, and they're like, "Hey, do you want to go to like this swingers pool party?" And I'm like, "Show." So I met these dudes, and then I saw this one dude that I liked there the next day, and it ended up being like a gangbang, and we ended up filming it.
Wait a minute. Wait, first of all, you're not gonna speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
And I was just kind of like, well, since I'm already here, you know, I made it.
Might as well commit, you know?
I mean, honestly, yeah. And like, that's a really, like, most people don't come out the gate with a gangbang.
Right.
You know, they'll do like solo stuff, and then maybe they'll have a person, and maybe they'll be with a girl, and then they'll be with like one dude. And then, you know. Mm-hmm. Like that, but no, yeah. I was just like,
straight to
let's go.
So, that wasn't like your first, you didn't make money off of that gangbang, right? Or did you?
Oh, I did.
Oh, you did?
I did.
So you posted it on your page?
Yeah. That, nice. Absolutely.
Nice.
Absolutely.
Okay. Because I was thinking, okay, is that her first video that she made off of, or? But I was like, no, because you got the Snapchat Premium, right? So you probably had videos on there too.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. So, speaking of OnlyFans, and let's get into the fans in particular. Mm-hmm. So, what's the craziest thing a fan has asked for? Like, do you take requests or no?
I do.
Okay.
So like, recently? Or ever?
Ever?
Ever. That's a hard one. Okay.
We can do recently. All
right, the craziest thing. No, this wasn't recent, but the craziest thing. Mm-hmm. So I used to do a lot of foot fetish stuff.
Okay.
And there was this thing called like crush fetish. And this guy requested that I go to the store and I buy a live lobster and like crush it like with my bare feet. Like just stomp on.